John Green isn't speaking down, I think, to anybody. I think he has some sort of, he's really in touch with, I guess what young people are interested in reading, but he doesn't write for them. He just writes books with young characters, and he writes them very smart, and he writes what he's interested in, and he's just a smart guy and wrote a beautiful love story.